Here is an example of a fish identifying a human being. A study conducted in 2018 said that a fish that is cleaner Wrasse, it's a fish common in the coral reef. It was interacting with the caretaker over there very well and was playing with that caretaker. Rather than it was interacting with other people which have unfamiliar faces. So what does that state to you? Write it down in the comment section down below. That was the clip for today. See you in our next clip.